Get ready, guys, I'm not kidding. The wipe is just around the corner. For real, he's just there waiting for you to steal all your free time, so be careful. I mean, let's be real and enjoy the pre-wipe events, because soon we'll have to go on woods and find those nasty horny letters from Jaeger. Do you want to do that? Well, maybe yes, but right now, we do PvP. And look, maybe the pre-wipe events are not even that bad. Scaving on labs, what could go wrong? Yeah, I let all the stick boys fight and I'll just loot because it's all I know to do. Yeah, the only problem is that there's no loot. Players, check here, boys. It was lag. Okay, why do you think I died there? Because Kamau didn't practice enough PvP. So, what do you need to do in order to become better at Tarkov and have a successful wipe? Play more PvP! When is the perfect time to do PvP? Well, every time, but especially now.
We extract. I extract to secure the folder.
What? You coming? I throw nade.
Go extract, boys.
No, we're by the garages now.
Me and Klinks are safe.
Oh, so it was somebody else running.
Let's go. They're already there, don't shoot.
You guys got out?
I out myself.
Okay. Okay, Klinks, only me and you. Yeah, that's just Kev, don't worry.
He's to the right somewhere?
Yeah, the Kevs are weak, bro. You one shot
players?
No.
They're fucking players, Alex.
Hey,
they're players. Tick, boys. Yeah, there's one more. I'm going to give him a maneuver.
Oh, he's coming around the corner now?
I'm doing it too. Don't worry.
Push.
Oh, I got him.
Okay, good job.
Oh, baby.
This is me on the other side, okay?
Yeah, don't worry.
Me.
Yeah, this one is Kevs.
You wanna... Can I loot one?
Yeah, baby, go ahead. Look at the thick loot.
Good play there, come on.
As always.
Throw the pistol, come
on. No, the pistol stays, Ryzo.
Oh, fuck me,
You want to fuck
one second, come on.
Man, 72 kilos. I'll go towards the extract. I'm a little bit slow, but I'll go. This is all the speed I have. Look at that big booty fat.
My guy can't even move, dude.
By the way, boys, if you do like me or Klink's big booty fat, how about you subscribe to this channel? And in return, I'll give you more cool videos and a non-negotiable kiss. Be careful, you'll get the kiss even if you hunt or not. Yes, boys, I killed two big chads, but Tarkov is not always like this. Sometimes in Tarkov, you do have the feeling you're fighting with ghosts, or at least with the invisible man from your wardrobe. Sometimes even heroes like Kamau die in Tarkov. Who'd have thought that?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Man, do you feel like looting Krakow's?
I feel like you're pretty easily recognizable with that big ass ugly backpack.
Man, you shut up about my backpack.
I like going in downstairs. What do you think? Come
on. You go downstairs, I go upstairs, and we kill everybody. What do you think? Okay, open the door. Yes, nobody's here. It's completely clear. It's been looted though. Okay. So let's go back. Let's just go back, okay? I think it will be okay.
Yeah, I'm downstairs.
Yeah, let's go.
Was it clear though?
Well, I didn't saw no one. So yes.
Great. So they're just gonna shoot. Oh, yeah, come on, you motherfucker.
Yo, don't panic. Stop shooting, man. Stop.
They're upstairs somewhere.
Man, come here and hide, man. You're going to die.
Come on, shoot. Hey. You're not even shooting.
I did shot at them. I did shot. This is the proof I shot Klinks, okay? So shut up.
I'm going to nade them. You suck so
man,
much.
Shut up.
What's
I'm nading.
With you?
Shut up. We're doing thick PvP now.
What's wrong with you? Fucking
Oh,
literate.
I missed the nade.
Yeah, I'm sitting by the buses. I'm fucked
okay.
up, come on. I gotta heal up a lot.
We got this, don't worry. I got this.
Dude, you suck!
Okay. Tell me something new.
Oh, the plane's coming.
Perfect. Oh, yeah, I got shot.
From where?
Okay, kill the guy.
Okay, good job.
No, there are more people. I panic.
Yeah,
I don't know what to do.
I'm still hiding, come on. I'm really fucked up, okay?
I don't know what to do. They are shooting all over me. Oh, no. It's not even good here. Man, I'm getting murdered.
Krakow's.
No, it's not. He's not from Krakow's.
Yeah, Krakow. No, sorry, not Krakow's.
I don't understand what's happening. White checks.
Oh, yep.
I died. Now, before you call Kamau a weak sperm, and I'm not a weak sperm, I need to brag now. Now you made me want to brag. Kamau, you're doing PvP for nothing, you still die. No. This time, I'll show you the best PvP. The PvP is so good, your brain can't even comprehend what's happening. Boys, I think somebody just shot in front. Is anybody... Yep. Ah, look at him. Don't run, boy. I'm going to give him the nade of God.
Did you finish good enough, Kito?
No, that's why I'm throwing even more nades. Okay, he's not here. The real problem is where the guy is hiding now. Oh, that's my scav. Look at the scav. Oh, he's killing my scavs. No, 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 no. I'm going to give him the nade of God. Don't kill my... Oh, he killed my scav already. Yo, yo, no, 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 no. Panic jump. I panic jump. This guy's in the dark somewhere. Okay, I killed him.
Okay, let's go.
Let's see what this boy had on him. Oh, he was pretty weak. Oh! Man, either the guy don't want to die, or my aim is very bad. Hey, yo, you weak sperm! Come here. What are these players? Like, usually I don't kill any player, but now I kill 3 guys? What is this? He says he's level 42, I do not believe this. And there are even more players behind me now. Maybe now I can go and attack like a normal boy? No, I can't. Okay. The Dimikita. Let's make it for that, guys, okay? For my ego. I want to kill. But it's again a weak boy. Man, why all the team is here, man? I want some tick loot.
Because the chats went to labs. Stop fighting the team, it's gonna...
No, no, they need to learn Tarkov the hard way. Maybe this time I can really extract. And I'll go and I'll be happy, maybe. No, those are the goons. I'm dead. I mean, I don't have enough ammo for them. Shut up, don't laugh. Another one, big pipe is this. Okay, they are weak. But the problem is we have like 10 more bullets. And with 10 more bullets...
Did you kill all of them?
No, the sniper one, the bird is still here. Man, where the guy, man? He just vanished. He literally went into nowhere. I'll give him the nade and that's it. Good luck, GG. We have no choice. I need to check this guy's gun. But if we die, we die. What is this gear, bro? Okay, I'm sure this raccoon leader has more stuff on him. He's the coolest one. Let me grab him by this dick. You see? Cool gun. Just good for me to kill everybody that moves. Oi! Man, what was this move, man? He ran past me, then waited for me to kill him, man. I got him. Oh, there's a player now. No, 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 I'm shooty goong. And I killed the whole 3 goons and now a player comes and kill me, man, after I did all the hard work, man. What is this? Communism. He gave me the flashbang. Okay, boys, we killed him. Now is the time to extract. I'm not even thinking to go and loot the guy. Look at this cave, he thinks he's invisible. Boys, I'm just taping the loot I have. I don't need to loot anything else. Okay, boys, this was pretty much a great success. For real, it was pretty good. 70k XP, boys. I don't see that every day, okay? You need to congratulate me. Also, guys, the next wipe will come probably next week, I hope. Until then, I do want to thank my Patreons who help me buy booze every month. Piterska, Paul the Ace, Pancakes Mister, Shashish, Nox, Danny Bass, and Nicolas Casuso. Thank you so much, guys, and wish you all a great success.